glory in combat.
Just for you. Nice. That's the money. Please.
I'm okay. Easy, Neko.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Thank you.
BD-1. Let's hope we don't need it. Easy, Neko. Now! No scanning, okay, BD? Here we go! A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Off we go. Hit it. Noah mentioned this meditation chamber.
Hmm. Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
Change the angle. Dial in the shot.
This course as many times as it takes.
Thank you.
little more. Ugh. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan. Keep going. It'll be over soon.
We can hope.
Thank you.
Focus. All set.
You got it.
Thank you.
Thanks, BD. Get this data disk back to Z.
What? Affirmative. Oh, they're all destroyed.
It is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Check this place out.
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that datapad. Come on, BD.
Cal, what are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that spots a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, Cal.